This episode of Carding is brought to you by Unicorn, Power Scour, Fiber Wash, and Rinse. Keep your drum carder and other fiber prep tools clean by only using fibers washed with Unicorn. Stock up on Unicorn with my exclusive coupon. Enter HTSY for 20% off your entire order at unicornclean.com. And by My Local Wool. Find farms, festivals, artisans, and shops near you by visiting mylocalwool.com. Welcome back to Carded and the tutorial Aspen Grove. This is one of my favorite kinds of trees. I love the white and yellow and brown. And I'm going to be carding this in a horizontal with the trees going this way. So far, all of our landscapes have been kind of like bottom to top, but this one's going to be kind of all the way around the drum. And I'm going to start with just a background, a muted background color. And now we'll start getting the colors of the leaves. Okay, now that we have our wonderful yellow, all the leaves of our trees, I'm going to see if I can have any sparkle that would go with that. I think this brilliant cinnamon would kind of bring a dimension from the leaves up to the tree trunks. So I'm going to pack this down, add some sparkle, and then we'll add the rest of the trees. Now we will add the tree trunks. And the branches. And then also, aspens kind of have like a whitish brownish color to their bark. So I'm going to put a lot of white in there because usually the branches are more white. And we'll add maybe some more brown. And some more yellow. Sometimes I like to just take the colors that I have left and just make sure it's a really full bat. That way you get plenty of yardage each time that you card. So let's take this off and check out our aspen grove. If you've never seen an aspen grove, look up aspen grove on Google Images so that you can see the proportions of yellow to white to brown, and play with whatever proportions you like best. If there's a deciduous tree in your area that has a different color leaf, you can use this same kind of technique for any tree that's your favorite. I think that's lovely. I love that you can see the sparkle within it. Very, very, very pretty. Beautiful. And we'll look at the back. Very pretty. I hope you enjoyed carding an aspen grove with me, and happy carding and happy spinning.